Well, the same health order also requires all Marion County schools to revert back to virtual by November 30th, some making the transition a little sooner. Wayne Township schools switched today. IPS and Lawrence Township will stay in school this week and then transition to virtual by next Monday. Perry Township will switch November 30th.